Hello friends, let us solve this problem. So K40 is a naturally occurring radioactive isotope having natural abundance as 0.012% of potassium isotopes. Okay, so how many K40 atoms do you ingest by drinking one cup of whole milk containing 370 milligrams of K? Okay, so moving on to the solution. So you people know that potassium atomic weight is 39. So generally, most of the potassium atoms have this atomic weight. It occurs in two isotopes. One is K39 and one is K40. ये दिया हुआ है. So the percentage दिया हुआ है ये 0.012% होता है. So what will be this remaining 99.988%? पर ये सिर्फ understanding के लिए. We don't need this data. Okay. So what do we have to find? So how many K40 atoms do we ingest by drinking one cup of whole milk containing 370 milligrams of K? Okay, so first we find this is 370 milligrams of K, right? This is potassium. This is not potassium 40. So first we find kitna potassium 40 hai. Potassium having the atomic weight as 40. So percentage diya hua hai 0.012%. So the amount of K40 in 370 milligrams is nothing but 370 into this percent. 0.012 upon 100%, इसलिए सो वी गेट इज दैट 0.444 मिलीग्राम्स. नाउ 40 ग्राम्स K40 हैज एनी एटम्स. ये कैसे आया? अवोगाड्रोस लॉ. सो एनी एटम हैविंग दिस एटॉमिक वेट, मतलब K40, राइट? K40 मीन्स क्या? उसका एटॉमिक वेट 40 है. सो द इफ योर एटम्स, इफ द वेट ऑफ एटम्स इज इक्वल टू एटॉमिक वेट, this is possible only when there are Na atoms, right? Can say Na atoms weigh the atomic weight. So yes, this is the Na atoms, they weigh the atomic weight. So since K40 hai to uska atomic weight 40 hoga, 39 nahi hoga. Simple. So 40 gram K40 contains Na atoms. So 0.444 into 10 raised to minus 3 mein kitne atoms honge? So simple, this will be like 6.022 cross multiply 6.022 into ये अपॉन 40, ये अपॉन 40, यस. सो यस, यू गेट द आंसर एज 6.69 इनटू 10 रेज टू 17 एटम्स. सो दीज मेनी एटम्स ऑफ K40 स्पेशल आइसोटोप काम होता है, वी इंजेस्ट बाय ड्रिंकिंग वन कप ऑफ मिल्क कंटेनिंग 370 मिलीग्राम्स ऑफ K. होप यू गाइस अंडरस्टूड द वीडियो. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.